Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to show you how I got these lovely curls and clean scalp using CurlSmith Detoxing Kit. Now that we're in the winter season, our scalp might be experiencing some itching, flakes, or even dandruff, which also can be caused by product buildup. So if you have been struggling with hair growth, you definitely need to detox and cleanse your scalp. So let's get into this routine so I can show you guys how I cleansed my scalp using CurlSmith Detoxing Kit. Starting off with the first step, I'm going to be using the Super Slip Prebiotic Primer. So we're going to start with applying directly to the scalp, then working our way down to the length of your hair, detangling with your fingers. With the Super Slip, it makes it way easier to rake it through. After you're done raking it through, then we're going to leave it in because the next step is shampooing. Step 2 is the Wash and Scrub Detoxing Pro-BIOTIC Shampoo. Now we're going to apply a generous amount to the scalp and start scrubbing until you start seeing bubbles. I also like to use my shampoo scalp massager to help with cleansing the scalp. Now it's time to rinse out the primer and shampoo for our next step. Step 3 is the Post-Biotic Calming Conditioner. Not really a fan of a pump for conditioner since we like to use a lot of conditioner for our hair. I started to feel a little tingle as I was applying the conditioner to my scalp, and then I would work my way down and the slip was so nice. It was very easy to rake the conditioner throughout my hair. After rinsing out the conditioner, then I styled my hair and these are my results. As you can see from my before and after, my scalp is so clean, free from flakes and dandruff. These curls were styled using CurlSmith Weightless Air Dry Cream and their HYDRI-STYLE Flexi Gel. And that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed watching my routine using CurlSmith's 3-step detox kit and it inspires you to try it out for yourself. Don't forget to like and subscribe and leave a comment. Let me know what you guys think and stay tuned for the next video.